Life has a way of crashing upon us at the least expected moments, threatening to smother all that we hold dear. My first treat to reality came when I was 12.
Come now, Miranda, love, you mustn't cry. We'll be back before you know it.
And that's a promise, darling. Besides, Grandpa and Sprocket will be here for you. You won't be alone.
Mother never kept her promise. As for Sprocket, he is still here for me, 8 years on. Well, Sprocket, we're on our own now. I guess Martha was too scared of the place. Maybe we can still find something, if he has not removed all evidence. Oh, it's too dark around here, though. The furnace is empty. We'll have to look around for fuel. You're right! We'll need to make some steam as well. Let's get to it. we're set, Sprocket. Let's see where this takes us.
Look everywhere. The old man said she was coming here.
She's over there!